Bueno, esa experiencia es bastante complicada, es muy difícil, muy complicada. Uno tiene los seres queridos que deja en Cuba, que no lo puedes ver durante no se sabe qué tiempo. Pero lo importante es que uno pueda ayudarlo desde aquí y mientras estén bien allá, pienso que no haya ningún tipo de problema.
What up, champion in training? It's Remus here, and welcome back to the Art of the Champion, where we speak champions' motivation and champions' mentality. The topic of today's video is to move away from the comfort of your own home and move to other areas in order to get better experience. And we're gonna use Rigondeaux, the Cuban, as an example of why you should do this. Now, Rigondeaux is a good example of this because him and Erislandy Lara were obviously in Cuba, but they defected and moved to America in order to pursue their boxing dreams. And as you can see, for the most part, it went well for them. It paid off for them. Their efforts and their risk came to results and rewards. And as a result of doing something which many, many people would be scared to do, now their families are set up for basically life. And they actually pursued their world championship dreams. So for you, what does this mean? Point is, you can be motivated by this too. For the most part, home is a place where you're gonna feel most comfortable, but it isn't the case that the comfortable places help with growth. If you wanna be able to grow into a better boxer, a lot of times it's gonna be best for you to move out from home in some way. So it could be on a big scale as, you know, moving actually from where you're actually living and going to another spot, such as maybe Las Vegas, maybe you're in America, and if you're from a small town or something like that, or a place where there isn't actually competitive fighters. So you could actually just move to LA, move to Las Vegas. And even though it really is a big risk, no one really wants to move when they're comfortable. For your career, I think it would be worth it. But it's also even not just from living, even if you are living in a place like where I live, which is London, or maybe you are living in, say, a big place like LA, you still could travel to other gyms. And I think one of the things that boxers should do and don't do enough is actually just go to other gyms to get experience with as many fighters as they can. A lot of people just rely on having the other boxers come to their gym. But why don't you be the traveling one? Why don't you go out to the other places to look for these people, to look for these other fighters, to push yourself so that the control is on you. And that's an example of you taking more control of your own career. A lot of the time we don't want to do this, but the truth is we have to be able to do whatever it takes. The competition isn't going to do it. Other fighters are just going to rely on the fighters coming to them rather than them going out to see them. But you can be the one to do it. Do whatever it takes. If this is what's gonna help your career, be willing to do it. If this is what's gonna take your career to another level, be willing to just move, expand your horizons, go to different places, and you're gonna learn so much more than you ever could have just staying in the comfort of your own area. So I hope this motivated you in some way. If it did, join the army of champions and subscribe to the channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. So that is Remus signing out.
I'd like to dedicate my fight to my great guardian, Customato. And I'm sure he's up there and he's looking and he's talking to all the great fighters and saying his boy did it.
He's smiling, that's right.